Artificial intelligence is everywhere nowadays. Not only in our smartphones and computers, but also in medicine, in engineering, in security, even in the classroom.
But what is artificial intelligence and how might you teach your students about it? Keep watching to find out.
Artificial intelligence, or AI, is a combination of machine learning, robotics, and algorithms. AI allows a machine to take decisions autonomously. And a machine can be as small as your thumb.
By learning about AI in the classroom, students can understand the possibilities but also the dangers that it offers, as well as its applications in the job market.
Besides, bringing artificial intelligence to the classroom will help your students develop key skills, such as critical thinking, creativity, or analytical skills.
Artur and Marjana have developed 3 lesson plans that your students are going to love. Now, they will tell us more about them.
How does artificial intelligence produce an image? And when it does, who is the creator? The person who gave the input or the machine? What is an algorithm? And how can it help categorizing images? These are questions that your students are going to be able to answer with the activity Human, AI, and Art. In this lesson plan, you will find 3 activities that will help your primary school students understand the link between visual expression and artificial intelligence. In the first activity, students will use the AutoDraw application to understand how AI uses algorithms to recognize patterns and to create more complex images. In the second activity, students will use the application Deep Dream Generator. They will create unreal images based on input given by the students. This will help them to understand the expanding capabilities of human skills and decisions conjoined by AI systems. In the last activity, students will use the website ArtBreeder to mix original images into new ones. This will support their knowledge in digital images creation. At the end of this activity, we propose a series of questions that you can discuss with the class to stimulate their critical thinking. This discussion will also make them aware of the opportunities and risks of artificial intelligence. Try this lesson plan to help your younger students learn about AI in a fun and creative way, and to make art too.
Can a machine tell the difference between an apple and a banana? It can, and your students will learn to teach the machine to do so. This activity will help you teach your upper and lower secondary school students about machine learning and artificial intelligence. They will build a smart classifier of fruits or of vehicles using Google's teachable machine. You can also modify the activity to build classifiers of other elements such as musical instruments, books, beverages, moods, or poses. In this activity, students will get familiarized with the basics of machine learning and artificial intelligence. They will develop analytical and computational thinking skills by exploring how a machine learns and how it can be trained. They will also analyze the machine's output and methodically improve the algorithm that lies inside. Furthermore, in this activity, students will develop their learning-to-learn competency as they will use journals to write down their reflections on the process. In this lesson, you will also discuss algorithmic fairness with your students and will help them process the contents of the activity with the group discussion about it. Check out the lesson plan below and start developing the classifiers of your choice with your class.
With these activities, you can easily introduce artificial intelligence in your classroom too. Guide your students in the development of crucial skills and help them understand the basics of machine learning.
Carry out these activities during Code Week and don't forget to add them to the Code Week map.